I'm Katelijn Jonker. I'm working for Delft University of Technology and Leiden University. My area of research is interactive intelligence and explainable AI. Interactive intelligence is the AI that we need to set up and maintain longer term relationships with other intelligent beings, be it humans or other types of intelligence, artificial, animal, all that types of intelligence are relevant for us. Yeah, I think AI can do a lot for good, and I see co-evolution between humans and technology. And if you think about technology as just being there to make us more comfortable and do all the work for us, then I'm afraid that our co-evolution of humankind will go into a direction that is basically leading us to extinction. So what I would like to do is create artificial intelligence that challenges us, that brings us to a higher level of evolution into a direction that we actually want to do. Now, that direction, how to determine that, means that we have to talk about it and that we have to stay into debate with each other about it, but also with the artificial intelligence that we are creating. So for me, the humane AI is really about making that combination, how to challenge each other and grow. My Blue Sky project is to create methods for mass deliberation. We're all talking about having participants from the community, having all citizens participate, companies participate in our democracy. We also know that direct democracy gives us interesting problems. So how can we at least make sure that everyone that is part of our society, and which is everyone, can really understand what the debate is about, understand why others see things in a different view. And we also believe that if you approach this from a value-oriented perspective, you see that the others are not demons. They just have an understandable value set that maybe you give a different priority to. So you might go for privacy, I might go for safety, and because of that difference in value weight, you might make another decision than I do. But that doesn't make you a demon, and it doesn't make me a demon. So how can we work together to understand each other and from that point of view find, hopefully, new solutions to the problems that our society faces?